You are listening to the Hostage to the Devil podcast. Some listeners may find this content disturbing.
We would like to announce that series 2 of our Hostage to the Devil podcast is coming soon, featuring more wise words from Father Martin himself, Windswept House, MKUltra, the New World Order, exorcism, hauntings, and the death of Father Kunz in 1998. As well as that, we've got more great guests coming on the show. You can still support the podcast channel by heading over to buymeacoffee.com/HTTD podcast. And big thanks to Charles Gruber and Ivan Leatherwood for your continued support of the channel. And it would only be right to finish with the main man himself.
Deep in our bellies, we sense we're in transition. Something is changing vastly in our human scene. We don't know what it is exactly. Life is no longer a continuum. We don't know the past very well. We are afraid of the future, and the present is confusing. We're in change, we know that, and we don't know what's going to happen, and we are afraid. And then overshadowing that are the various myths that we've had in the past, as well as a few more that are just belonging to the future and are going to frighten us and cause us a lot of nightmares. The dynamic is this. It's this uncertainty we have. It's not merely economic uncertainty, it's political uncertainty. It's the uncertainty of morals, the uncertainty about marriage, the uncertainty about heterosexuality and homosexuality, the uncertainty about disease. There's a great uncertainty. With all our science, with all the perfection of our methods, we are now more uncertain about basic things than we ever were before.